Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to Steety Films. It's nearly 10 o'clock in the morning. I've just been to town, and today we're going to be unboxing, well, opening unboxing weather. Yes, Smash Bros. Ultimate on the Nintendo Switch. Finally, we get ourselves a Smash Bros. Game on the Nintendo Switch, despite the whole, you know, console handheld hybrid, I should say. And yes, I did get the Steelbook thing, which we'll kind of unbox, I should say. Even though that, I was originally going to pre-order, like, the limited edition bundle, but sadly I didn't get around to pre-ordering it because it's quite limited, I should say. But I'll talk more about that on my unboxing of this, after this video, I should say. Menu, I decided to get just the standard one, even though taking advantage with a £5 off offer in Smiths. And I decided to get this edition either way, even with the Steelbook alone, which is a really nice Steelbook, I should say. But the game itself, though, yes, Smash Bros, because everyone is here, I should say, including that Joker from Persona 5 that just announced just last night at the Game Awards, which is quite a nifty announcement from Nintendo. But nonetheless, you know, it's great to have everyone here in regards on, you know, doing this and that for Smash Bros. Because, fun fact, I'm not very good at fighting games, despite I do own all the Smash Bros. Games, but I do love Smash Bros. Because Nintendo do a really good job of the greatest crossover ever, I should say, hint hint Marvel. But you know what I mean, it's a really good crossover game regards of anything Nintendo related, because if you're not a Nintendo fan, then, you know, you should be, if you're a Nintendo fan, you have to have this game, it's one of those things. But overall, despite that, I'm really looking forward to playing this today, even though I kind of suck at it, but it's something you must own, if you own a Nintendo thing, because if you're a Nintendo user, you must own a Smash Bros. Game either way, regardless of what system you have. But anyways, so here we have a nice box art with everyone in it. I don't think you can get every single character, even though I've seen that trailer with that really cool poster, even though people are trying to sync audio to that trailer, which is quite a nifty thing. But yeah, here's the side, here's the back, tell you more about it. I didn't even look at the back, but yeah, everyone is here, everyone. Minus Waluigi. God damn you, Nintendo. And you must at least put him as a DLC. But yeah, it does all the things, and despite GameCube support, GameCube controller support. It's a shame I didn't get that adapter, nonetheless. But either way, I got other controllers, despite, you know, the limited edition Smash Bros. Controller, which I'll unbox later on. But yeah, other than that, though, we'll leave it at that, and we'll open this. I would use the stabby knife, but you and I recently chopped my nails this week. I'm going to use the stabby knife. Bear with me. Here we go. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to playing this today. Well, I'm playing with whatever friends online. And there's a fact, oh, I have somewhat friends is another thing. And so we open it up and see what content we're inside. And basically nothing. And you get a really nice artwork yet again. Same sort of thing. Because, you know, everyone is here. And you got a really nice, you know, game cart and whatnot. Despite getting a physical copy and all that. Then it is in the Steelbook as is, so we'll have a quick unboxing open of this. It's a shame that this didn't came with a sleeve, because I saw in the displays and Smiths they have like these sleeves you could put on top of blank cases that I just saw recently. Oh well, that's a nice lady in then Smiths if I can have one, but oh well. Anyway, sorry, I just want to quickly mention about that, alone getting something physical. So this has taken a while. But yeah, it's a shame I didn't get around to ordering the limited edition thing. But at least because I heard even if you pre-ordered the limited edition thing in Smiths, you don't get the Steelbook. But I still got this either way, even with taking advantage of the £5 offer is another thing. So we open this. Ooh, I've seen pictures of this, but yeah, we've got the good old is it Final Destination? Correct me if I'm wrong, sorry in advance for those people that comment down below. But yeah, yeah, it's a nice photo either way. Where's all the four foxes? You know, no items, four foxes, you get the meme, I should say. Yeah, this is a nice thing, even though my kind of first steelbook for the Nintendo Switch as it is. It's a nice steelbook for those people, and it's got that nifty, you know, Smash logo that everyone knows off from the trailer. Oh, that trailer's something to remember of, because I remember when I first saw the trailer, I thought it was just basically a new Splatoon game or whatever, but it turned out to be Smash when you see it in the, you know, iris of the eye and whatnot. I think that was a really good announcing trailer, even though the other trailers, like the you know, Billboard trailer and whatnot, which I thought was a good trailer also. But anyways, we'll leave it at that now. So that's my opening unboxing weather of the game and steelbook. So on my next video, I'll be opening this, unboxing this, I should say. So we'll leave it at that now. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.